In a world pushed beyond the moral simplicity of black and white, all that survives is gray. For Michael Rivers, life is perfect. Michael has everything. He is tall, handsome, and famous, worshipped by billions of fans around the globe. He is wealthy beyond measure, the heir apparent to River Group, one of a handful of high-tech corporations that controls the world. He is fashionable, setting trends with his wardrobe of immaculate designer suits, each a unique and celebrated work of art. And Michael is in love, a perfect love, sharing a private language based entirely on quotes of the latest fashion magazine advertisement with Nora, his beautiful, witty, and equally perfect fiancée, the only woman with whom he can see surgically altered monochromatic eye to eye. When an assassin's bullets pierce Michael's body before the unblinking eyes of cameras, reporters, and viewers at a press junket, everything changes, forcing Michael to question his previously perfect world. Illusions shattered and forcibly separated from Nora, Michael seeks to uncover the reasons behind the attempted assassination, embarking on a quest that will lead him to question his relationship with his loud, profane, and narcissistically ultra father, his estranged mother, and the perilous, contaminated, neo-feudalistic world that lies beyond the safe and protected bubble of corporate family life. High fashion, corporate malfeasance, celebrity culture, and a media obsessed with the next big thing collide with an exuberant violence and volatile intensity in Gray, the explosive debut novel by John R.